through Governor Hogan's leadership to address the digital divide, General Services has transferred over 7,500 computers during my time here as secretary to organizations all across the state. And today's donation of laptops will help provide critical access and technology to the folks here in Gaithersburg.